I guess I'll try the Pinnacle claw machine with the spike balls in it. I'm gonna go for this green bar right by the chute so I can just flick it in. Because it's big enough, I should be able to get the claw to actually physically pick it up. This claw machine is actually 50 cents per go. So I'm going for that spike ball right by the chute, and hopefully I can actually get it by actually flick it in there without hitting the chute. Stay. Got it. I actually got it. Nice. Thanks for watching.